In this video, we're going to build a trading bot using Memex, which is going to build us a Python app that's hosted on Modal and connects to the Alpaca trading API. We're going to go start to finish, and you're going to see how powerful Memex AI is to build this all out for you. I think we used about 2 prompts in the entire video to actually make this happen. It's important to note that this is not investment advice from myself, No Code MBA, or from Memex, but just a video to show you how powerful Memex is and what's possible when you build with Memex. Thank you so much to Memex for sponsoring this video. Click the link in the description if you want to build along with this video, download Memex, and try it out for yourself. I'm going to show you how to build this step by step. Here we are in Memex, and the prompt is going to be pretty simple. I'm going to write it out and show you what I have. I want to build a Python stock trading bot based on a trading algorithm that you come up with to maximize profits. Now, of course, we could always come up with our own trading algorithm, but this is just for an example. I wanted to come up with its own. Let's use the alpaca.markets API using paper trading. Alpaca is basically, I'll show you in a second. It allows us to basically use an API to make stock trades, but you can use paper trading to just not use real money. And we're going to host the trading bot on modal.com. So here is the Alpaca dashboard. Basically, it's a way to trade, but I'm on paper trading, as you can see, so no money is being used. I could just open a live account. And then under the API, we can actually use the API to connect to our bot to actually make trades on our behalf. And Modal, here is modal.com, M-O-D-A-L.com. It's going to be a way to host our model, and we're going to have Memex help set this up, but basically it's going to host it. So basically on a timer, it can basically check what the prices are and then make trades if necessary. So I'll go ahead and send this off, and we'll let Memex start setting this up. And if we look at just the 5 steps that it came up with, setting up the environment, creating an algorithm, integrating with the Alpaca API for trading, testing with paper trading, and deploying to Modal, those are the 5 steps that we need. So it came up exactly with what it needs to do. So I'll pause the video while it creates all of this and goes through those steps. Now we just need to get our API key from Alpaca. So we're going to go to the home dashboard, go to the bottom right, click generate new keys. And looks like there's a key and a secret key. So the secret key is going to disappear after refreshing, but I'm going to copy that secret key. And then Memex makes it really easy to securely store your API keys without having to share it directly in the chat. So all you have to do is go to settings. And then here under secrets, you can just add your secret keys. So in this case, there's the secret. And then there, the secret. And then you would just paste in the value from Alpaca. And then we can add another one, which is the key. And then you're going to paste in your value from Alpaca. And then we can see that those are stored here in our settings. And then all you have to do is type a message like, please use the API keys stored as key and secret. It can be helpful to reference what they're called in secrets to configure the Alpaca API. So you just send that message, and then Memex is going to be able to configure it without you having to paste your secret keys in the chat. One thing I did, just so you're aware of kind of what to keep in mind when you're building this, is I saw it was using the Yahoo Finance API, even though I asked it to use the Alpaca. So I basically just said, please use the Alpaca. I stopped it, and then it started doing that instead, which is great. So just something to keep aware of is it's good to keep an eye of what's happening. And if something isn't going the way that you expected, you can pause it, you can ask questions, you can basically talk to the AI to try to get it back on the track that you want. It says, great, it's testing it, the current price is working, got Apple at 198.18. Let me just check to see if that's correct. Yep, that is correct. But it did notice an issue, so it's testing it again. So it's kind of going through and debugging as it goes. And if we just run through to see what the AI has been doing, it's testing to make sure everything works with the API key. It's debugging and noticed that there was an issue with the way the date was coming in. It fixed it. It also noticed that there was an issue with the data structure and how it was sending data, and it wasn't what it expected. So it's doing all this debugging for you, and you just have to sit back and let it do it. So here at the end, it completed it. It deployed and tested it successfully. So the last step is deploying our trading bot to Modal for automated cloud execution. So Memex opened this page for us automatically. So I'm going to go ahead and click continue with GitHub to log into my Modal account. I'm going to authorize it. The client has been granted an API token and is ready to use Modal. So here in Memex, basically saw that, and now it is deploying it for us. This is one of the things I'm most impressed about Memex, is that it is really very agentic and is able to take so much action on your behalf without you having to give instructions. So we've only sent really one prompt. We've done that one prompt, and then we did one prompt in the middle asking it to use a specific API. It's done it all by itself. Something that might come up in your Memex account as well is if you've reached 25 turns, you just have to resume it or update your limit so that it keeps going without stopping. This is just helpful so that just in case it's going like off the rails and you don't want it to just keep going infinitely. So it's nice to have that just to make sure that you want it to continue. And here we are in our Modal account. It looks like it created two apps. One was this just called Trading Bot, one called Trading Bot Final. If I look at the description that Memex gave me, I can see that the final bot was this Trading Bot Final. And of course, we could always change the strategy, change what it does. But as it is right now, we can see it's monitoring Apple, Google, Microsoft, Tesla, Amazon, and NVIDIA. It's basically looking at 10 a.m. and 2 p.m. to basically decide whether it's going to make trades. And it here is kind of the 5% take profit, 3% stop loss, position rotation, and basically saying, the position sizing as well. So, of course, all of this can be changed. You would just ask it to make those changes. Here, it's using paper trading right now, so we're not using real money. But, of course, you could change that as well. You just have to update your Alpaca account, update to your live account with live API keys. Of course, this is not investment advice or trading advice, neither from myself, No Code MBA, or Memex. Of course, do all of your own research. But this is just to demonstrate how powerful Memex is. So here, if we go to our Modal account, we can see Trading Bot Final. And then in here, it is live. So essentially, every day at 2 p.m. and 10 a.m., it's going to run, look at the stocks, see if it should make any trades in our account, and then actually make those trades directly in Alpaca. Be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more content like this for free, and click the link in the description to download Memex and start building with it today. Thanks so much for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.